And I hope to see you around the writer's block.